Okay.
And the dorsal ladder head. In. The keel.
Body.
The ventral lobe.
Tail.
Okay, where is the posterior dorsal fin?
External gills. Cloacal opening.
That's the interior
fin on that guy.
The pelvic fin.
Gular fold.
I mean, I think we got it.
The pectoral.
Pectoral limb.
There's the rostrum.
Pelvic limb.
The openings of the ampullae Lorenzini.
Lateral line.
The lateral line should be just a little line on its head. They're really hard to see on this one, but if you look right behind the eye, there's a little line that curves up through here, and that's one of them.
And then external nares.
External nares is this little dot right below the pointer.
All right, yeah, good, you can see that.
And then we move over to the shark.
This bag. Okay, so the shark is the top one. Okay. Caudal fin.
Caudal fin is the tail fin.
Dorsal lobe of the caudal fin.
It's the top lobe.
The keel.
The keel's middle through here.
Ventral lobe.
The bottom lobe.
Posterior dorsal fin.
It is this small fin right where the tail split. Right here.
There.
Keel
slits.
Anterior dorsal fin.
Big fin on top.
Pelvic fin.
Pelvic fin. This fin here.
Pectoral fin. Pectoral fin.
This fin out here.
Rostrum.
The nose up here.
Openings of ampullae Lorenzini.
They're the little like dark holes here that are kind of all over the ventral side of the shark.
Alright, you can see that. Lateral line.
The lateral line should appear similar to the openings of ampullae Lorenzini. And they should go kind of along the lateral side of the shark, kind of all the way down the side like this.
Hind limbs.
Nostrils.
The forelimbs.
Nostrils are right here.
Incurrent aperture.
This aperture on the outside.
Excurrent aperture.
The aperture on the medial side through here.
Nasal flap.
This little flap up here that I am lifting up now.
Yeah, we got it.
Ready to pack it up.
Olfactory lamellae.
They are located kind of underneath the nasal flap and the external aperture, kind of tucked underneath that, which is really hard to see.
Yeah, the tail is before you squeeze it all out.
Spiracles.
Spiracles should be located small opening kind of behind the eye in this area. They aren't found on this shark.
I think you ran out.
Gill slits.
Gill slits are through here on the lateral side of the shark.
Claspers.
Claspers are these two appendages here.
Nice. Urinary papilla.
Since we have a male, it's the urogenital papilla.
Urogenital because it's male.
And it
is this what the shark came with? Yeah.
This right here tucked underneath the claspers that I'm trying to poke and prod up a little bit with the pointer.
Okay, to the cat. the penne.
It's the ear up here.
Okay. Superior palpebra.
It is the upper eyelid of the cat.
Inferior palpebra.
Which is the lower eyelid of the cat. Right here.
So lower eyelid of the cat for that. External nares.
They are right here and here.
Okay. Fibrosae.
They're the whiskers on the cat.
Nictitating membrane.
It is this inner membrane on the eye of the cat. Kind of right through there.
Hind limbs.
Its legs here. Four limbs are up here.
So four limbs there. And nipples.